got about 5 minutes to figure it out.